So what do you want people to say about the story of Tater?
When it all boiled down, I want people to understand that my legacy has just started. It ain't been written. This is just the beginning. If you look at the source material that I started with, you will know just how far I've came. Now, I can't tell you what to look at, but you've got to want to look. But the source material say that I've came a long ways, but it's not me who has to come a long ways. It's my grandson, Mike, that has to come a long ways. It's my grandson, Zion, that has to come along. It's my grandson, Josie and Joel, and my grandson, my Myla. All my grandchildren have got to come a long ways. Lyric, Leilani, all them got to come on. Jackson, Jordan, all them got to come a long ways. And these are my grandchildren I'm talking about. I ain't gonna mention my children name, because they irrelevant. These my grandchildren I'm talking about. They got to come a long ways. You understand what I'm saying? They the next generation. When I ain't hear what it's about, my legacy, if I'm gonna be bigger than I wanna be, then I have to touch all of them. To have that driving force on them. To touch them to say, go out. Man, y'all remember Granddaddy? When they get to the cookout, I want everybody to be still talking about Granddaddy and how he did and what he did for them. You understand what I'm saying?
So, you said you had a kid at 13, right?
Right.
What would you say to 12-year-old Tater?
12-year-old Tater, I would tell him, go and apologize to Nene. Go and apologize to Nene. Make up for the wrongs you did. Really make up. You know, you and me and my son have a great relationship, but fix some of the things you did wrong. Nene, I think she works in Gateway now, but say I'm sorry. I mean, hey, I shouldn't have did that. I'm a great man now and I know better, but really say I'm sorry sincerely. I should have been a better man. Should have been a better man for you. Say I'm sorry.
So I know we said 12. What would you say to 11-year-old Tater? Since I know you had the baby at 13, so you were messing with her at 12. What would you say to 11-year-old Tater?
Condom. Simple as put. That's all 11-year-old understand is condom. You understand what I'm saying? But you got to understand, my mama would leave me at weeks at a time. I had control of the house at 11 or 12. You know, I was paying bills at 13 and 14 at my mom's house. My mom would leave us, be gone for 2-3 weeks. We knew how, my mom would send us a bunch of money. We kept our under the rug money. We had money that was under the rug that was for our bills. You know, we established that this is our home. You know, that's just the way it was. If I had to say one thing, I would only say condom. That's all, you know? And like I said, if nothing comes out of this but Nene see this and say, hey, he really means that he was sorry to me, then this has been time that was well worth it.